Hello, in front of me I've got SteelSeries Apex Pro. In this video I'll show you how to manage lighting of your keyboard. In the beginning, go to SteelSeries engine and enter Prism. Get started and now you can select layer and select effects from presets or custom effect. Next, you can adjust every single lighting of key and create your configuration. You can change colors, animation, direction, size, and many more. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.